to get to that breaking news we told you about at the top of the show.
That's right. Police called out the Sto-Rox High School this morning after a fight broke out among at least a dozen girls involved in this. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is on the scene. He tells us what happened. Bob.
Yeah, the superintendent of the Sto-Rox School District is saying it was an argument involving at least a dozen, a physical clash between at least two high school girls. Take a look at the video. It started with what she's calling a mediation session, a session requested by students to try to make some peace about some neighborhood problems that perhaps had spilled over into the school. Superintendent Dr. Fran Sarenka tells Channel 4 Action News how the trouble began.
Two of the students that were in the mediation began to argue and then began to push each other. And then there was a lot of yelling with the people that were in the mediation. And the police officers were called, and as they were isolating that particular issue, they called for other officers to assist.
Now, we have word of only one student taken to custody by police. No injuries. Classes were not disrupted. So far, Sto-Rox Police and McKees Rocks Police and Kennedy Township Police, who were here to assist, are not commenting officially as to what the police response involved. More on Channel 4 Action News starting at 5. Reporting live at Sto-Rox High School, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
All right. Thanks for the update, Bob.